Diabetes is a very common disease. After the age of 40 years, type 2 diabetes is very common. Again, type 1 diabetes in less than 30 years of age is very common. Certain factors are modifiable that causes diabetes, like lifestyle, mental stress, sedentary lifestyle, dietary factors. We can modify all these things, like obesity. Certain things are non-modifiable, like genetic changes in the body, then family history, age. We can't modify all these things. In type 1 diabetes, that is the autoimmune disorders of the pancreas, that can be managed by insulin replacement therapy. But in type 2 diabetes, if you take the medicines regularly, you can change the lifestyle regularly, then you can avoid all complications of type 2 diabetes in long term.